Oh, good morning and welcome back, everybody. Oh my goodness. Oh, thank you for being here. I gotta let you know why I'm laughing. I'll get another picture of him when he comes by again too. I just got a ride from a guy named Jeff. Jeff is super, super chill, super cool. And he's got two dogs. One of them's name was Timo, and the other one was Babe. They were freaking awesome. We became best friends in the car. But he just told me, this is the funniest freaking thing ever. I love it. He came up with, he loves this Ernie story. He absolutely loves it. Thinks it's the coolest thing ever. Man, he wants to meet Ernie in the worst way. And he even said, don't be surprised if him and his dog show up in August in San Diego. And I kind of believe him that if he can make it work, I think he'd be there. Because he and his dogs are supposed to come walk with me on Thursday or Saturday right now. So anyway, so check this out. He told me, he goes, you know what you are? I go, what am I? He goes, you know who you're like?
What?
He goes, you're kind of like a chubby Forrest Gump. Hey, ain't that the truth? Oh, I wasn't offended. I had to laugh. Funniest doggone thing. Oh my God. So anyway, that's my morning. A little bit windy right here. Today it's a wind in the face, which I'm not thrilled about. But as I turn a couple corners up here, the wind might change direction with me. So we'll see. But anyhow, here we are, Highway 95. Man, I am so close to civilization, I can smell it. I can smell some of the crops in the fields already. But up around these corners, you're gonna see it. Gonna go by a couple of them, or several of them today. Finishing right amongst some cabbage, I think. But anyway, Highway 95 southbound. Yuma's up here, other side of these mountains. And that's it. So let's do 3 miles from mile marker 42, which is right back there. We just started it. Up to mile marker 39, where the car is already parked up yonder. So so let's get, I'm so sorry. Let's get this chubby Forrest Gump in gear. And knock these miles out. Get her done. Have some fun. And run, Ernie, run. Whoop, whoop.
Seems like yesterday. It was long ago. Jane, it was lovely. She was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low. And the secrets that we shared. The mountains that we moved. Caught like a wildfire out of control. Till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. Slowly passed. myself alone. Surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends, I find myself further and further from my home. And I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live. Never worried about paying or even how much I owe.
Against the wind.